These books are not just a myth, Ingvar. They exist. I've seen them myself. Last week...
The war is won. This will shape history. Man killed a god. Edir will not interfere with our fate anymore. His priests, of their idol defeated, they've disappeared into the shadows. Like cockroaches when you lift a stone from the ground. Now, it is up to us to smash these very stones on their heads. Our time has come.
I see you made it. Thank you again for saving my life. I have another favor to ask, if you have time.
What do you need?
My laboratory is in one of the towers outside. I can't get there with all these Rogar running around.
Then you need me to clear the way.
Exactly. I can't share my laboratory with monsters. Only with those I want to save.
What's in it for me?
My laboratory is very well equipped. I'm sure I'll be able to prepare some useful concoctions for you if I can get there.
I'll check it out.
Thank you. Let me know when the laboratory is safe. Did you do it?
It should be safe there now.
Thank you. I'll meet you there. I'll go.
I can't believe he killed all those demons by himself.
And Tanis awaits you upstairs.
Berinon is growing up so fast. I have heard him say his first words, and he has already begun to walk. He enjoys it. He's laughing with him.
How did it go?
We won't be seeing any more lords.
Excellent.
The Rogar continue to attack.
As long as they're not lords, we should be all right.
Tanis is safe. Our job is done. I want to speak to him now.
Not yet. There's more work to do. We will meet you in the planetarium downstairs.
Why can't we speak now?
And Tanis will reveal his plan to you in the planetarium. He can only explain it to you there. We'll meet you downstairs when it's safe. Don't waste time, Harkin. Get to the planetarium immediately. We will meet you there. Well done, Harkin. Antanas is here, and he wants to speak to you.
Harkin, Caslo tells me you've been victorious against the Rogar Lords. It is a feat my own men have not managed.
They don't die easily.
Tell me how you do it.
It seems I'm their natural predator, and I don't like to lose, ever.
This war has been waged for far too long, at far too great a cost. My people are suffering. I cannot protect them as long as I'm trapped in this godforsaken place.
Why are the Rogar attacking in the first place?
Adir intends to destroy me. I represent everything he fears.
What could a god fear?
I pull demons from the hearts of men, Harkin. I undo Adir's work, right before his eyes. This awoke his fury. But now he's returned.
Antanas has learned how to separate evil spirits from men. He can free them from their dark side. This angers Adir.
You can see how cruel he really is.
If Adir is victorious, we will all live under his rule.
I am the people's guardian. I am the only thing standing between them and Adir. And I will fight this battle until I no longer draw breath.
The tide has turned in our favor.
Battles have been won, but the war yet wages, Harkin.
We should move you to a safer location.
No, Harkin. Antanas is the one the Rogar seek. They will hunt him down no matter where he goes.
But we have a plan. One that will bring the battle directly to our true enemy.
You mean the Rogar?
No, Harkin. I mean the god.
It's not every day I get to kill a god.
Indeed.
How am I supposed to do that?
You must return to the Rogar realm. Once there, kill the remaining Rogar lords. Once they are gone, Adir will have no choice but to enter the fight himself. And when he does, you finish him.
Why has Adir held back? He's a god.
His lords have been his proxies in this war. Once you've destroyed them, Adir will have no choice but to step onto the battlefield.
In that moment, run your blade through his foul heart and end his existence.
I understand.
Not all of the lords are in the temple, Harkin. Some of them might be staying closer to the god. You will need this to access the heart of the Rogar realm, the Chamber of Lies.
Your gauntlet will be able to open the path inside the Chamber of Lies, if you allow me to prepare it.
Luck in battle, Harkin. If we meet again, it will be to celebrate your victory.
Harkin, before you go...
Yes?
There's something strange going on here. I don't know what exactly, but I intend to find out.
Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp. Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp.
So it's true. Antanas is sending you back to the Demon Realm.
Why do you care?
Some traitorous men under my command fled through the passageway. If you find them on the other side, kill them with extreme prejudice. Their squad has a unique arm tattoo. That'd be the good proof to me that these bastards rot in hell.
I have met them already.
So, they're dead.
They were no match for me. Now where is my reward?
Reward? Come on. Bring me the evidence first, then we can talk. What is it now?
No, they are still alive.
Then get back there and finish the job!